Look, is any woman worth that? Surely you regret having betrayed your country. You can still have a
chance. You're wasting time. Come on, out with it. Who is she? What is her name? Tell us, you fool! Mata Hari. That's her name, isn't it?
Let me alone.
Oh, shoot him. She bewitches them.
Why not? She's bewitched all Paris.
She's France's greatest enemy.
Oh, the woman has become a mania with you, Duval. After all, you're the only one in Paris that believes she's a spy. It's very dangerous to accuse a woman who's so powerfully protected without proof.
I'll get that proof. And one cold morning, you'll see your fine Mata Hari tied to one of those posts.
Save yourself, but it has not saved you, Mata Hari. You stand proven an enemy of France.
In the name of the French Republic, this court therefore finds the accused Mata Hari guilty of espionage and of communicating military information to the enemy. Therefore, this said court, by virtue of Articles 205, 6, and 7 of the Military Code, condemns this woman to be shot to death by rifle fire.